buddy. Keep it, keep it. Good. Now I'll show you recovery steps with it. That's it. Now show me recovery step with the arm. Good. Recovery step with the left arm staying. Come on, buddy. Come on, come on, come on. Keep those eyes focused. Ready. Left arm stays. Recover. Good. Last one. On the forehand. Left arm stays. Excellent. Back inside. The racket head stays up. You have to hold it up. If you don't, you're going to want to fall. I want you to hold it up. That's what you've been working on. Hold it up. Recover. Good. Ready. Hold it up and then you recover. Excellent. Ready. Hold the racket up as high as you can, as long as you can. Good. Then you recover. Your eyes need to stay a little more focused because you're getting a little bit off in your contact. Eyes are focused. One, two. That's a little better. Now can you make the loose shot with the back end? I feel like you're steering a little bit. I feel like you can hit it bigger. You got the right grip. Racket stays up. There's the loose. Whoosh. That's it. Ready. Five more back hits. Racket head stays up. One, two, whoosh. Nice. Last three. Racket head stays up. One, two, whoosh. Good. You're back. Your grips are a little extreme. Can you make your grips the way I want them? The racket not so tilted? I want a cleaner back hit. I don't want a really spinny back hit. I want it a little cleaner. Keep it there. Change your grips on me. Hold really tight to the back. Stays up. One, two, whoosh. Good. Keep it up tight. Hold it up as long as you can. Keep it up, keep it up. Good. Last three. Racket head stay up. Grips, grips, grips. See, I start to see the strings go down a little bit too much. They trickle down, I want them like this. Ready? Stays up, stays up. Go, go, go. One, last two. That's a tough beat. Hold it up back and high. You gotta hold it. It's not gonna hold itself. Two more. You gotta hold it. That's what you've been working on. Hold it up there. Come on, come on. Take a rip at it. Hold it up and whoosh. Nice. Last one. Can you go out